up to no good. There is...
Ivan, it is good you call. Okay. My friend, we must help each other. Is it not so?
Hey, Nico.
Hey.
Come in.
Thank you.
Lay off that stuff.
Why?
Because it clouds your judgment. Not now, it's not the time.
My judgment. That's a good one. I'm a fool. A drunken fool.
Nico's here. We're going to go take care of that guy. I take it you won't be joining us?
Make him suffer. People forget pain so quickly.
You need to calm down with that stuff.
Calm? Why? So I can be like you, Mr. Barbiturate? Always so fucked up on painkillers, you don't give a shit.
You need to calm down.
Where would we be now if I was calm like you?
Let me guess. In a prison camp in Siberia, or selling hash to tourists in Red Square, or still in the Navy. Which is it today?
Be careful, Dimitri. Be fucking careful.
You be careful. You're getting crazy.
That's the way it works. I am angry. You are calm. I scare you reason. It works.
Yes, but you've angered the wrong people.
Blah, blah,
too many
blah,
bodies,
blah,
too much
blah,
attention
blah,
will
blah,
be
blah.
Dealt with if we don't start playing by the rules.
I've angered people. Me? Not we. Strange. When I give out the money, it's us. When I have to push people, it's me. All alone. Don't think I cannot see through you. After all we've done together.
You're getting delusional. Look, we have to go.
I fucking love you.
Yes, yes.
I fucking love you.
I know.
Yes. But you treat me like a child. I run things my way. Dmitry Raskolov, my fucking way! Get out of my sight! Or I fucking kill you!
I'm not saying don't run things your way. I'm saying be calm. Here. Take a couple of these.
What are you still doing here? I said get out of my sight!
We're going to that sex shop on Hove Beach.
Please proceed to highlighted room.
This guy been making porno in his basement, and he didn't cut Mikhail in.
Least he could have done is sent over some tapes.
You know how much money there is in selling this stuff online? A whole fucking heap. We're going to ignore what Mikhail said and try not to kill them. Taking a bite of this pie would be very profitable for our operation.
I got no problem with sparing some lives.
No, it's Mikhail that has that issue. Can't keep his finger off of the triggers. Wasn't always like this, though. Things got to him.
I hope it don't get to me.
You have arrived. Calculating route.
Where's your boss?
What do you mean? He's,
in the back?
No, he's...
You better not be filming.
No, they're just having a meeting, I swear.
Get out of the way!
Fuck. You see? They don't make them like that no more. That's a vintage Bush. If it wasn't for that, I'd say this weren't worth transferring to DVD.
Hey, Joseph! You think you can expand your business interests, make these pornos and sell them,
and we won't know about it,
huh?
We was just waiting till the books was closed at the end of the financial year. Then we was gonna cut you in.
Your books are closed until you pay us our cut. Nico, take this and cover Joseph.
We ain't making that much cash.
Is that a fact? Maybe we can't pop you, Joseph, but we can fuck up one of your boys.
Listen, big guy, you got a great look going on. Real strong. We can push in one of our films.
Shoot this scumbag in the leg.
All right, Brett was just trying to be friendly. Shit, he'll be out of action for a couple of weeks.
You got some money for Mr. Faustin?
Fine, here you go. We ain't gonna have the
You should have thought of that earlier.
I can't die today! I'm special! I'm really special! I can show you!
Joseph, I thought you were a better businessman than this. We go, Nico. And we're going to an alleyway off of Dillon Street in Shotwood.
Make a U-turn while safe. Calculating route.
I want to buy you a present.
Will you wrap it up and put a pretty bow on it?
Screw you. We're seeing a friend of mine who's got a good line on weapons. It's on the ground. A back room place. There are a few around the city. The mayor has a real hard-on for gun control.
Guns don't seem that controlled. I seen plenty and I just got here.
And now you'll know where to get them for yourself. What's the problem? Mikhail. Я знаю, что ты это не имел в виду. Все в порядке. I didn't kill Joseph. We will make more money with him alive. Черт, Михаил! Михаил! Fuck! You're lucky. Ramadan tried to make you kill someone every 2 seconds. The shop is just down that alleyway. Pick out what you like. Tell them to put it on Mr. Faustin's account.
You don't look like a cop. Buy what you want.
From the studios of LCHC, Max Cavalera presents a show that celebrates the birth of darkness, the birth of death metal.
I'll take this one. Charge Mr. Faustin.
You fucking Ruskies are milking me dry. I ain't a cow.
I ain't Russian.
Drive us to Mr. Faustin's.
So, you and Mr. Faustin, have you always argued and made up like this?
It wasn't always like this. Mikhail was a great man. He had a temper, but he was fair. Now he blows his top at the slightest thing. I never know who he will shoot, who he will stab. Andrei, who you met in Mikhail's basement. He was always loyal. He was a good worker. Now he's dead. I guess that is why we need your help.
Remind Faustin of that. Maybe then he will not try to kill me.
Thank you for your help, Nico. Come to see us at the club soon. Mikhail will be cool by then.
Mm-hmm.
Hi, Michelle. You want to meet up?
Yes. Pick me up in an hour.
Cool. See you in an hour.
Hey, Nico. Let's go. An improvement. You're wearing that. Good. You look good.
In 200 yards, turn left.
Watch my car!
In 200 yards. Arrived.
Cabaret, I wonder what's on. The crowd always scares me at this place.
Are you some kind of foxy lady?
You did that, Mr. Moscosa, but you did it more.
We have two great acts coming up! First, the incredible Kleinman!
Welcome. I am constantly asked, Kleinman, when did you discover you were magic? Have you ever used your powers for good? Like making cancer patients or nuclear warheads disappear. One man even asked me, can you make my masculinity disappear? But I am here to entertain you, not your bi-curious fantasies. I will now make my assistant float. I will defeat gravity. I will be the master of Isaac Newton! Now, arise! 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 Yes, there, higher! Yes, I can make this filthy woman fall under my dominion. Oh, arise, yes.
Suck, asshole.
Eat shit. Oh, oh, Laurel, Laurel. Oh, oh, Laurel. Oh, you're a quadriplegic.
Don't worry, everybody. She's probably only paraplegic. Now let's hear it for Miss Bluesy St. John.
Welcome. Welcome to Mama's Little Show. Yeah. Yeah, play it, Al. Play it. Al's a fine piano player. Pre-recorded because his union got a little mouthy and greedy, so we sing to his CD now. But I still feel like he's here in spirit. I have a little song I want to share with you. It's about something that's happened to us all. No, no, I'm not talking about getting sandwiched by two Lebanese train porters in the caboose. No, I'm talking about losing your baby. You know, they get picked up by a stranger on the way to go to school. And then you grab a bottle of gin down from the dusty cupboard where you put it. And you wake up in the sterile belly of a spaceship. And a man comes over and looks like your father. And you realize that day your dad disappeared. He didn't leave your mom for the fat bitch at the gas station. He was abducted. And your captors put you down in a farm field late at night somewhere in Iowa. And they painted patterns in the corn. And the crickets are singing. And the cows baying in the distance. And your backside hurts something fierce from the probing. Woo! And the Holy Ghost is there too. Man, the Lord has a ghost. And there's a girl on a swing set, and you go push her off the swing. And you know what? We're all that little girl sometimes. Sometimes life pushes you off the swing, or makes you a little girl, even when you're a little boy. Well, that's all I've got time for tonight. I love you all. Thank you so much. Good night.
Miss Bluesy St. John!
That was weird. I've never been there before, but I think some of the guys in there might have been gangsters.
I really don't know about that sort of thing, Michelle.
So, thanks for taking me out again.
No problem.
Yeah, I've never dated a foreign guy before. A lot from another planet, but none from another country.
Okay.
Tell me about yourself. Tell me about Niko Bellic.
There is not much to tell. I just moved here.
I know, and you live with your cousin. What do you guys do?
I don't have regular work yet.
So, what did you do in Europe?
I worked in tourism. In travel industry.
Did you fight in the war?
Sure.
How was that?
How do you think it was? Seeing your friends die? Seeing men have their legs blown off? It ruined me.
I'm so sorry.
Me too. And maybe here, things will be different. Can I come in?
Sure. Why not?
Great.
Oh, please, more! Tell me more! Oh, that's great!
Nice girl, but there's something strange about her.
Hey,
Hey!
Hey, boy, don't move. Don't move, boy. How are you? Eh? Oh, where you come from? How are you?
Hey, man, I'm here to see Jacob. It's Nico.
Nico?
Batman, what's going on, sir?
Some boy does a beat off the door. Some boy does a call himself Nico, say he want to see a road boy.
Nico? I'm a boy that Batman, man. Yo, free up the boy, man, yo.
Are you a boy that?
Yeah.
Sure. Why that, come on, yo. Come on, go upstairs, go talk to me, because you have a thing, man.
You want to control the taxi?
You have people knock on people door and thing, you have a careful and thing.
No, it's okay.
Yeah, man, see, it's a...
Hey, don't worry,
man. Watch what you're doing now. See how your boy over there, son, Nico. Go deal with them, see
there. Oh, I'm Nico. You all right?
Hey, no problem. As good an introduction as any other.
Yeah, me hear that, you know? Anyway, some boy around with Batman, you know, and want to ask you a favor. Why not?
Hey, my yo. Some boy them dip on the corner and thing, and the boy them sell some things and thing, and I go on and I say, oh, them don't want to give me my money and thing, and every corner my corner, and want my money and thing, you know. I no sweat I go, you know, I want to deal with the case proper, you know, see it.
All right, let me explain. It's a business thing I go on down there.
Right.
They are selling weed, but they're not supposed to sell weed, and they're not cutting me.
Okay.
So when you go down there and deal with it, see it?
Right, it's not going to be cheap. Where do I find them?
Cheap? Cheap, my youth. You worry about cheap? But now worry about cheap, you know. The boy them dip on the corner, me say the boy them other things on my corner, that and thing. And I say every corner on my corner, and thing. I'm going to write that to the boy them. I go on and say, oh, they want to give me my money. Oh, something for go on with that.
All right, hear me now. What Batman is saying is, the boy them are some novice, see? You go find them when you go up on the corner of Alpha and South Button. See? When you go down and say, you're going to see and just deal with them, see? Right, you'll find out how them work, all right?
All right.
All right. But you want some of that spliff, yeah?
No, thanks.
You sure?
I'm sure.
All right, respect.
Mayo, pass me some of that thing we have over there, sir.
All right, yeah, all like it.
Some good shit. You done cleaned me out. Yo, I'm all out of product. Dropping in to pick some up. Be ready.
your cousin. You want to shoot some pool?
This isn't a good time, Roman. I got another type of shooting on my mind.
Who's this cracker? You let him follow you back here?
Tell Batman that I got rid of the competition.
Righteous. The corner belongs to I again. And nobody gonna fuck with I's corner no more, no things. One love, Nico. How's it going?
Okay. You and Batman got any more work you need help with?
The funny thing you should mention that to my brother. Batman is right impressed with what you're doing for I and I. He wants to know if you want to deliver some package around town to some various people and things in the city. Plenty of calling that for you, you know.
That sounds good.
Wicked, man. Give me a call when you're ready for this first run. There'll be a lot of work, so call whenever, you know? One love, brethren.
yards. Turn right. In 1 mile, turn right. Highlighted route. Please make a U-turn.
Hey, my youth. Wagwan.
Hey.
Hey, oh, yeah, go on like you know who me is, road boy. Chuck, you don't know who me is.
Bad man. What's up?
Why, me there, road boy. I said, no one can test me, no road boy. No one can test me. See?
Who's testing you?
Them sliver slabber Russian type, my youth.
Yeah?
That's everything. Disrespect. Yo, road boy, let me tell you something right now. But come and have a drink milk, road boy. We never come off a court in a car.
Right, whatever you say.
Yo, road boy, let me tell you something. You see, fish could keep their mouth closed, them wouldn't get caught, road boy.
Exactly. Tell you what, let's go hit those Russian fuckers right now.
You know what, road boy? Come here, we go deal with them boy there right now. And I need a car, Rasta.
Calculating route. Please make a U-turn.
Boy, I'm the punk out on street, my you. Come and go forward.
In 100 yards.
These bullback and Russian boy make an eye fix, Rasta. They come from my corner and team coming on my city. And all of this are fuck the road, boy. Why my operation to run right? I don't want no Russian boy come tell me what to do, you see?
Sure, bad man. Some Russians been up in my face as well.
My youth, listen. You're righteous youth, my youth. Jacob tell me about you a long time. You're righteous youth, my youth. You sound like a Rasta, man.
Where is Jacob?
Why you tell me do him thing right now, you don't see? Catch up with him girl and thing. You know that, you love him girl and thing, you know?
Yeah.
The youth are grind, my youth. Man a hustling youth. Big respect for him to that. Righteous or road boy, so we reach us or no? Just youth, my youth. Them Russian boy cause me no more botheration, road boy. Respect deal.
Don't worry about it, man.
Yo, road boy, I catch you around and thing, man. One love, Rasta.
Please make a U-turn where safe. Turn right. In 100 yards, turn left. In 50 yards, turn right. Turn left. In 200 yards, turn right. In 50 yards, turn left.
Wagwan, my brother. It's me, Jacob. Down there at home beach, man. Link up, man. We need a ride, man. Link up.
Okay, no problem. I'll be there in an hour.
Yeah, man. I'll see you here soon.
In 20 yards, turn left, then immediately left.
Let's get going, my brother. Can I get a job at Cerveza Heights? Wagwan, Rasta.
What's up, Jacob?
Boy, it's good to spend some quality time with you, see?
Yes.
Not all work, you know? We gotta ease up from time to time and see how the world turns on. You know what I'm saying?
I think so.
The world can mess you up, you know? Make you think that things matter when all that matters is that the sun come up and we have a good time and laughter and things, see?
I hope so, man. I do.
You're up building on acorn, even for a shutter.
Yards, turn right. Turn right.
Hey, what's stopping you?
In 400 yards, turn right.
Yo, thanks for the lift, fire.
Come on, get going.
Please make a U-turn where safe. Turn left. Beep. Turn right. In 200 yards, turn left. In 100 yards, turn right. In 200 yards.
Nico, it's Roman. We should eat together.
Okay, man, get ready. I will be with you in next hour.
Okay, man. I will see you soon then.
There you are, cousin. Let's move. Nico B in the house! Man, sometimes I cannot believe you are here with me. Really, I can't.
It's hardly been a lot of fun since I turned up, cousin.
Correct. It has been a fucking nightmare, but that's not the point.
No?
No, the point is... Fuck it. The Bellic cousins are here in a land of opportunity, and we are making trouble for any fools who get in our way.
If you say so.
I do say so, man. I do. I just did. It's good to have you here. Whatever shit we get into, man, it's good.
Thanks. Don't you miss home? You've been there a long time. You never get homesick?
Sure. I miss things about home, but I think things are ruined now.
Yes, I know what you mean.
I miss the good times we had as children, when our fathers were too drunk to beat us, when there was food and the sun was shining, but now I live here and life is good.
Is it?
Yes, cousin, it is. Sure, this place is crazy, but so is home. And here it is okay to be an eccentric go-getter businessman with a taste for fine women, wine, and song.
Is that how you see yourself? My God, you are deranged, cousin. This place has made you sick.
Fuck you! I'm an individual, my friend. One of a kind!
Or, to put it another way, a freak.
You have arrived.
Okay, cousin, let's have a meal here. I am no longer hungry, cousin. That was good. Take me back, won't you?
Please make a U-turn where safe. In 50 yards, turn right. You have arrived.
See you later, NB. Give me a call, yes?